having a good feel a lot of time of what might be happening. And I think that's kind of the key here, to be better as a broadcaster, and then to be able to implement it and have it come true, is pretty special.
Grandma, the bingo man is ready to roll. Thank you. once again, ladies and gentlemen, here for the announcer, Mike Lange.